Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to enable monetization on your YouTube channel. This is now a four-step process, where you start by agreeing to the terms, linking your AdSense account, and choosing your ad formats. And then, when your channel reaches 10,000 views, it will be reviewed by YouTube, and if it's approved, it will then start showing ads. First, check your channel's status and features page to see if your channel is eligible for monetization. If your channel is not eligible for monetization, it should show a general reason why with a link to more information. If your channel is eligible for monetization, click Enable. The first step is to read and agree to the YouTube Partner Program terms. Click the Start button. Read the terms carefully and make sure you understand them. And then click the boxes to show that you agree. Once you've done that, you can click I accept. The second step is to connect an active AdSense account to your YouTube channel. You can either apply for a new AdSense account, or if you have an existing AdSense account, link it to your channel. Next, to sign up for AdSense, click the Start button. Then, on the next screen, click Next. The next page is Welcome to AdSense, and you have two options. You can either use the Google account that you are already signed into, or create or use another Google account. If you have an existing AdSense account, be sure to sign in to that existing account and not try to create a new account for your channel. You will then be able to either apply for a new AdSense account or accept the association between your YouTube channel and your existing AdSense account. Confirm that the email username at the top right is correct, and then click Accept Association. After your AdSense account is associated with your channel, the next step is to set monetization preferences. Click Start next to Set Monetization Preferences, and then choose what type of ads you'd like to display and whether you would like to monetize all your existing and future videos. I recommend turning off the option to monetize all existing and future videos unless you are positive that all of your videos you have ever uploaded in the past and will upload in the future will comply with the YouTube Partner Program policies. If you're not sure, you can go through and submit individual videos for monetization one by one. It is recommended that you choose all ad formats, as that makes it most likely that the viewers of your videos will see ads that they are interested in. Once you've selected your settings, click Save. And that's all you need to do. When your channel reaches 10,000 views, it will be automatically reviewed to make sure it complies with the YouTube Partner Program terms and the YouTube Community Guidelines. YouTube will email you a decision, usually within a week or within several weeks. If your application is not approved, you can apply again after 30 days. If you don't have 10,000 views yet, you can always go back to your monetization settings page and see how close you are to that goal. And that's the process. Once your application is reviewed and approved, your videos should start showing ads. You can always go back to the monetization settings page to change your settings, change the associated AdSense account, or review your agreement with YouTube.
And I just want to reiterate that it's really important to read and understand the YouTube Partner Program policies, the AdSense program policies, and to understand what types of videos can be monetized before you start trying to put ads on any of your videos.
If you found this video helpful, click my channel icon to subscribe for more tips and updates.